If anyone claims, I am living in the light, but hates a fellow believer, that person is still living in darkness. Anyone who loves a fellow believer is living in the light and does not cause others to stumble.
Imelda joined us a year ago, and she's truly God sent. When we needed a helper, we prayed, and God had placed Imelda's name in my heart.
Joining in a new family with Grace, different than mine, was difficult at first. I need to know the do's and don'ts, likes and dislikes of the whole family.
As we're from different cultures and upbringing, there will always be a need to adapt, and misunderstandings are inevitable at the start.
My only apprehension was that, what if I committed mistake? Are we going to meet halfway? How about their expectation? It is possible to meet those.
I confess that I lack gentleness and patience.
Horror stories that I heard from fellow friends was about food, either lack of food or nothing at all. Second was the 24 hours camera in every corner of the house, and the third one was the bad or inhuman treatment of their domestic helpers.
Jesus spoke to me in Colossians chapter 3, verse 12 to 15. Therefore, as God's chosen people, holy and dearly loved, clothe yourselves with compassion, kindness, humility, gentleness, and patience. Bear with each other and forgive one another if any of you has a grievance against someone. Forgive as the Lord forgave you. And over all these virtues, put on love, which binds them all together in perfect unity.
Working in a Christian household are far from what my friends said. I consider it as a God's blessing and favor because they know how to treat me well and value me.
Having a vertical relationship with God is utmost important. Hence, we encourage Imelda to spend time with God in the mornings before she starts her work. As we value our horizontal relationship with her and others, we often pray and soak in God's presence at J333 prayer session together. And we provide her with space, privacy, time, and freedom to attend sermons, prayer sessions, cell group meetings, and church leaders' meetings during weekdays and not only on off days on Sunday.
Narinig ng Diyos ang panalangin ko. Salamat sa Diyos sa pagbibigay nila sa buhay ko. Patuloy nila akong inaakay sa mabuting daan tungo sa pananampalataya sa Diyos.
In the eyes of God, we are all sinners. Doesn't matter who is the employer or who the employee. We are all brethren in Christ and should love each other. Therefore, we are determined as a household to love and support our helper in her spiritual journey. On a final note, we live by God's commandment. Love each other as I have loved you.
Jesus lived the truth of this commandment, and you also are living it. For the darkness is disappearing, and the true light is already shining.